Your private emotion come to me. Let your private